tons of peanuts and corn, so you can sit there afterwards with corn on the cob and shit, and you can eat peanuts and corn off the shit-covered dildo.
Yeah.